If he borrows this thing, he can kill him!
You know how you like blowing things up? Well, I found you a tank all ready and waiting for you to go to town with. That way I can see just how much the simulation can take.
Thank you. these hotspots are protected by shield generators. Getting near them will be tricky, but you'll have to shut down each one before you can take out the main hub, which, of course, is protected by even more Zin. So, good luck with that.
So, what exactly is a hotspot?
Basically a giant workstation. A system like the simulation you're in probably requires constant maintenance, which is what these seem to be for.
Is this the only one?
Of course not. Focus on the shield generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main console.
Guess I just pull these out. Seeing two attacking skills when brute strength works. Okay.
connect to a console at the base of the structure.
Oh, shit.
Shit now.
Done.
I'm showing some strange readings close to you.
Okay, fiery sky and rain hit.
What the fuck is that thing?
I don't know, but it isn't reading like a normal thing. I think you can integrate your code with it.
And that means what?
It means once you take him down, get close enough, and I think you can absorb him.
Yeah, because I want that inside me.